Andrew McCart, IFL TV in association with MTK Global. I'm here in Belfast. With me, I've got Lewis Crocker. Lewis,
yep.
Another solid, good solid six round on your belt against a very tough opponent. Mm-hmm. I mean, it was a fun fight for me to watch. I mean,
yeah.
Was it a fun fight for you?
Great, mate. It was. It was good to be a part of and stuff. And as I said, it's a new camp and stuff. So, you know, looking forward to the next one after getting that one in a way. It was a good warm-up fight, getting back in the camp. Good six rounds. You know, the guy was good. He was dangerous at times as well. So, as I said, good six rounds in the belt. Can't complain.
Third round, you had him. You heard him, a good shot. You seen his nose bite, stuff like that. Was there a moment in that third round where you thought, I'm going to get him here. This might be the opportunity for me to get him out, or maybe even knock him down or something like that?
To a certain extent, yes, but a hurt man's a dangerous man, and in this game, many people you see this year getting knocked out on defeated prospects and stuff, so more about maturity, had him hurt, you know, I need to work on that, I need the rounds as well. It's good, solid six rounds in the bank, so I can't complain about it, and he was a good record and stuff. Two draws against three undefeated fighters there as well, so, you know, brought out a good fight on me.
Definitely, he's definitely somebody that you need in this stage of your career. I mean, you're only 10-1 now, this is your 10th fight, so you're 10-0, you're still only 22 years old, it's not like you're growing into your man strength yet, like, have you? You're still coming along.
No, definitely, and that's what I'm saying. Like, I never really did S&C to a certain extent, so I have a new camp and stuff, and Don Anderson's pushing me with S&C. I'm really tough, so I'm maybe push before the end of the year, get another fight in, and mate, that's the 20% of this Crocker, you know what I mean? I'm looking forward to progressing.
Still more to come?
Oh, mate, not even close. I ain't close.
I'm about to see if somebody that says Lewis Crocker, they're going to see first six fights of your career, six knockouts, and then it's came along to, there's the main man himself. There, look, there's a fight for two welterweights. There's a fight. There's a fight.
I'm in there.
That's the main man.
That's what I'm saying. If somebody looks up Lewis Crocker, looks at your record, they see the first six fights of your career, no stoppages, and the last four have been, you've went a distance. Is there a little bit of frustration in your mind not getting any stoppages, or is it like valuable lessons learned getting the six rounds?
Made valuable lessons, you know, and as well, when I hurt people early on in the rounds, you know, they're not as key, or they're very cagey and stuff. So me and my last four opponents have all been, you know, tough guys who know how to get the rounds in as well. So I can't complain with, you know, the way things are going and the way MTK are picking my opponents. It was only a last minute change as well I got him. So, you know, I can't complain, man.
If you get one more fight this year, that'll be your 11-0. I mean, 2020, if you're 11-0 welterweight, 22 years old, you'll be one of the fighters that will soon be knocking on the door in the top 10 in Britain and whatnot. Is that where you want to be next year?
Definitely, mate. You know, next year is my year, and I know that for a fact. That's to say, I get one more fight out of the way, you know, getting or maybe an 8-rounder and stuff. So I'm telling you, mate, next year is my year, and hopefully by this time next year, I'll be knocking on the doors for regional titles and, you know, hopefully in the top 10 in Britain.
Seen you, Paddy Gallagher there. I mean, he fought Chris Jenkins and stuff like that. When you see somebody like Paddy fight Chris Jenkins, is that something you would like to face? Do you think that with your style, the way you're aggressive, that you would love to be able to fight something like Chris Jenkins? I want to mention his name because I've said it a few times. Conor Benn. These sort of fights are the fights that you want in the future, isn't it?
Yeah, it's good for both of us as well because it's going to be an entertaining fight. So, and they're all quality guys, like the top 10 in Britain, so that's what I mean. There's big fights there to be made by everyone in the top 10, so yeah, another few fights under my belt, and you know, I'm pushing for the doors and I want them fights.
I'm going to be, at a selfish point of view, you against Conor Benn seems like the styles will gel. I mean, I've watched you the last six fights. I've been ringside watching you fight, and your style is the come forward, catch a few shots, and unleash yourself. That's sort of similar to Nigel Benn, Conor Benn fight. So I believe that you're I'd like to see that fight. Is that a fight that you would like?
You know, some of my mates don't have a clue about boxing, but they know about Conor Benn, and they always say, no, it's a great fight for you and stuff. And I was like, yeah, I really like that fight as well, because from a fan point of view, you know, I would like that and stuff, and I'm sure there's a few quid to be made as well for his book.
That's what it's all about.
Yeah, big time, do you know what I mean? So, like, who knows, good fights in the future.
So, 2020, end this time next year, what do you want to be? Where do you want to be? What do you want around your waist, you know?
Oh, definitely, mate. I would love to have like a regional title around my waist. I'm pushing for a big fight, maybe an international title, you know, who knows? And MPK are the best team in the business, so they're going to get me the best fights and progress me the best.
Well, won't keep you much longer. Yeah, Sheldon, he's going to have a chat here as well.
Nice
so, again, well done.
Gentlemen, thank you.
Thank you for doing this, Fightful TV.
No problem.
Thanks, Lewis. Thank you.